We have to pet it on its spine for it to be able to move.